Nice. Bless me with your gift of light. Righteous calls and judgment nights. Feel the sorrow the light has swallowed. Feel the freedom like no tomorrow. We'll be right back.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
What am I doing wasting my time here? He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch. Dante.
I could take you with no arms.
Trust you.
Helping each other out? What's the world coming to? Hey, thought you took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, Superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Didn't your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
We must leave here before
are stronger than we ever could have imagined. Bastard called me deadweight. I didn't come all this way for nothing.
Stop hitting yourself and think of ways to get stronger and actually help. If Dante loses, you're all that can defeat Urizen.
Is that what you call him?
Yes. Urizen, the Demon King. That's the name of the demon that took your arm.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Have ceased to function as a result of the mysterious tree that apparently attacked the city approximately 1 month ago. In light of this incident, the government...
They're demons! I've seen it with my own eyes! Red Grave is completely taken over!
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above.
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How does it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thankful for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.